So when mold spores want to permeate into an environment, when they want to take over an area, they will release mycotoxins, because what are mycotoxins? They're what mold uses as a secret weapon to destroy other life forms in the area so that it can grow better. And side note, those of you who have ever hired a remediation company to come in and kill mold, don't. If you want to piss mold off, attack it. The only way to get rid of mold in remediation is to remove it. If you try to kill it, you'll lose. Mold is too resilient. It's been around longer than we have, and it is God's great equalizer. It returns things back to the earth. That is its job. You are not going to kill it. The only thing you can do is get rid of it. So mycotoxins are biological poisons linked to kidney damage, immune suppression, hormone disruption, and cancer. That's just for starters. Okay, we'll skip that one.